It's time to develop our application locally with code. We'll create a React application and set up AWS Amplify for the project. First, go to your command line interface. I'm going to run npx create React app notes. Notes will be my app name. Once create React app's done running, I'll change it into the directory that was created. Then install the Amplify command line interface. Back in Studio, up at the top, you'll see local setup instructions. Each app ID will be different, so make sure to use your own. Then run the Amplify pull command. When prompted in the browser, select yes, then select the defaults for all of the questions asked. If you open up your text editor, Create React App normally generates files within the source directory, namely the app.js, the index.js, and these different CSS files. Amplify also created some directories and some files within them. The Amplify directory has information about your backend, and then the source directory has two folders, which we will be using, called models and UI components. The models directory has a TypeScript implementation of the data model that we created within Amplify Studio. The UI components has React components for each of the components that we created within Figma. You'll see that these look pretty similar to what a human would write. Go back to your command line interface. We now need to tie our React application to our Amplify created backend. We're going to first install the Amplify libraries and React components. Now go to the source index.js file. We're going to import Amplify from AWS Amplify. We'll also import config from the AWS exports file. If you open up this file, you'll see that it has configuration information about our Amplify app. For example, the URL for our API. I'll run amplify.configure with that config file as the argument. Let's also set up the AWS Amplify UI components. When you go to those Amplify Studio generated components in the UI components directory, you'll see that they use components from the Amplify UI library. We have a few setup steps to follow in order to have the components render as expected. Import the Amplify provider component, and then use it as the top level component for your application. Also, import the Amplify CSS file. The last thing that we need to do is add the inter font family to the index.css file. This is from Google Fonts. I'll also include the line of code below so you can copy and paste. We've set up a React application tied to an AWS Amplify backend and configured Amplify's UI components.